This is my partner and my music director, Mr. Chris Palmero. So Chris and I just produced my last record, 13th record, and we decided to write a song about the club downtown that was owned by the Brecker Brothers. It was called, I'm sure you remember it, 7th Avenue South. The problem is, aside from the great music that came out of it, there's not a lot that went on down there that we're really allowed to talk about. So, we're gonna play 7th Avenue South for you. That's why it's an instrumental. We'll be right back.